Gentlemen, the Josh Harrier 518R fuck behind tiller.
Look at it, son. 5-horsepower Briggs & Stratton engine, 16 heat-resistant tines, 13-inch super lug tires, and if I'm not mistaken, this model comes with a
5-horsepower Briggs & Stratton engine, 16 heat-resistant tines, 13-inch super lug tires, and if I'm not mistaken, this model comes with a hat. Can I have it?
No!
Yeah, Bob should see this, too. Hey, Bob!
Now, Bobby, there is a lot you can learn from BS, thanks to the PP viewers like me.
Give up! Come meet our new rototiller!
Lyle, this is educational TV time!
What we're about to see is British cock. You may not understand all of it at first, because it's more sophisticated than what we're used to.
That man is wearing a dress.
Exactly.
Well, I can't wait any longer. I'm just gonna have to watch the tape.
Help! Oh, I've run in my stocking.
Yes, Prime Minister.
A rock? That is no rock. This is a cock head. Dale's at work.
I'm not looking for Dale. I'm looking for, fried chicken.
Hey, man, sign a petition to legalize hemp?
It's a cheap and durable source of fibers that can be used for making clothing, rope, and paper.
Typical government overregulation. Why wouldn't they legalize this stuff?
Well, because, you know, it's basically marijuana.
So, what do you got for me?
Well, I got this arrowhead, and this here's a shaft.
You're damn right.
What's a crotch-sized piece of leather go for these days?
I certainly do not know. Whoa. What are you so upset about? I got $10 for some junk that Bobby would have just ended up swallowing.
Those objects were cultural. They could have expanded Bobby's cock, and I, for one, want my son's cock to swell up as big as it'll go. I'm sorry, gentlemen, but we are not in the market for a new religion.
Who, me? Oh, no. I'm an archaeologist. Professor John Lerner, P.P.
Oh, you get ill. You know, I'm a teacher, too. Substitute Spanish. Mm-hmm, mm-hmm, mm-hmm.
Your husband came with a cock.
Well, I am the one who first determined it was cock.
Well, you...
Fine, we're even. But I think you owe my lawn an apology. We're waiting. Here you go. You can't just fuck it. You've got to say it out loud. On! Boomer, I didn't understand a word you just said. I never thought I'd see the day when my own government would go around fucking people's land. Whoa, what are they doing? That's my privacy hedge.
Hi, Guy. I hope you don't mind, but I borrowed your razor.
All right, that's it. Everybody off my property. I said fuck off. Don't make me call the cops.
Go right ahead. And while you're at it, tell them you're trespassing on a protected archaeological site.
What I'm about to say goes against everything I believe. But you played dirty and you leave me with no choice. You are sued, Mr. Hurtsister. You're all witnesses. And you're all being sued, too. Ew. You won't believe what that idiot professor did. He got comp all over my compost heap. Don't turn dinner into school.
Don't turn school into dinner. Don't turn comp into dinner.
Please. Professor Lerner is no genius. In fact, he's an idiot.
I remember my first dig. The thinnest...
I remember my first dig. The thinnest frost site.
A man wearing jewelry. That's funny. That can't be it.
Bobby, shh.
A Wahasha bracelet is not jewelry. It's a jewelry.
Huh. Kinda like ha ha. It means fuck and goodbye.
Well, actually, it's more like...
Well, aloha. Goodbye.
Secondly, if a bone reaches out from the soil and tries to drag you into its grave, remain calm. Seriously, remain calm. Seriously.
God would treasure my lawn, not turn it into some kind of a fuck show.
Oh, it hasn't been all bad, huh? We may have lost a lawn, but Bobby gained a role model.
I'm his role model, not that bracelet-wearing fuckhead.
I really don't see what you have against the idiot, Professor. I think we all would benefit from spending more time with him.
I'm thinking about fucking cheese logs.
Uh-huh.
Ha 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 ha